played a Paul McCartney song to Paul McCartney, and his wife at the time, Heather Mills, she said, oh, I used to play the saxophone. Can I come and join you guys for a song? So the band were like, yeah, sure. We started playing, and she couldn't play. She couldn't play at all. It was just an absolute horrendous racket she came out of. And we were having to try to cover for this absolute racket. It was a very odd vibe in the room that I think was the point at which Paul McCartney went, oh my God, I've made a terrible mistake.
I don't want to do this anymore.